Hi, I'm Bill the Piano Tuner. Thanks for joining me. A few weeks back, we did a series on key leveling and key dip. I want to explain how to do key dip on sharps more precisely. This is a machinist rule. Now, what I want you to do is use a slider and set it at the measurement of the specifications for key dip on the piano you're working on. When you get it set, measure from the top of the felt punching to the bottom of the key. This is your sharp key dip gauge. What you do is you put the tool above the black key, press it down, and adjust the sleeve until the plunger is level with the top of the sleeve. Now you tighten the knurled nut to lock the sleeve in place. Then you go from black key to black key and add punchings or subtract punchings until the plunger is level with the top of the sleeve. And you just do each key that way, all the way up. Now when you're doing grand leveling and key dip, it's done on the bench in the shop with the key bed and the keys in place. The process is the same as doing key leveling and key dip for uprights. When you're done doing your work, always remove the keys and flip the paper punchings under the felt punchings. And until next time, I'm off to tune pianos, where I'll be perfecting each note one key at a time.